After Tropical Depression Debbie's deluge curtained off half the farm field, the brighter, drier side experienced mostly clear skies. And occasional thunderclaps. Until a code black heat delay officially barred battles for 3 hours. Then the later lit matches sunk the sun. And spawn this whirlwind, bringing the cruel end. Rampaging twist terrors ground up, chewed apart, and shut out those first two guinea pigskins in their track. Defiant, despite the destructive nature of NAC6 titleless Tempest, both Storm Chasers took their best shots at diverting disaster. Never leaving a mark on either Monarch. Only reasons for grim repercussions. The JV opening action co-stirred Northeast Guilford, a fellow Ram herd goring 7-2 last fall opposite the host 7-1. One less loss would be the local case this time, too.
Hey, Jay! Fuck somebody!
Hold it.
Good
job! No!
Sophomore Miles McCallop over the top to freshman Henry Evans delivered them from even. The Northeasters churn some turf. Yet ran ashore, lacking any answering score. Previous 10-2 Big East independent unbeaten champ Trinity Christian christened the revered and feared Ville Varsity.
Hey, you're to see us. We're the number one team in state, bro. Let's pull the show, bro. Let's pull the show. Let's get the people what they want, bro. Come on, y'all.
Hey, I said what I said. Hey, finish on me, finish on three. 1, 2, 3, finish.
Hey, defense,
one
defense, defense, defense.
One defense.
Hey, let's go.
The predicted king of the hill provided this sneak peek a boom.
When you run it, you can hey, you run it.
If he run, hit him. All right, say no more.
Hey. Get down. When he runs it.
Get there. Get there.
Good. Good.
Good.
Hey,
hey.
Jay.
Hey.
We got to
hey.
Especially as interchangeable danger mounted across the confrontations. With taken Talon Watkins telling what can happen when crossing the trenches. On the go, well, a wellspring of slings and zings built stilts as the Rams walked tall. Braden Atkinson attached to A.J. Roberts for the first prize pursuit. Then Atkinson and Adrian Silver counter-struck a faux blow. Hey. Hits and giggles sealed a series of resistance dominance. Basically, the point platoon fed the rival belly rumbles as a way of not giving too much playbook away.
Get up, Steph!
Hey, let's go.
Let's keep working.
Hey, situational now. Let's get off the field.
Sure.
Situation. Give me a turnover, we'll be off right now.
Hey.
Let's go. Hey. Let's go.
Low boys on me. Low boys on three. 1, 2, 3.
Low boys.
Yeah.
Safe and secure was not the right description against Jovan Wright and Jaden Fry. A duo who quickly filled Coach Kevin Riddick's prescription. Atkinson drew the dot, so Gavin Waddell could add the exclamation mark. Then Riley Daniels padded the plus one.
Hey, fly out
one, two, three.
Run out, run out, go. Run out.
Hey,
go.
Give me the ball. Hey, Lewis.
Whatever. Xavier Lewis and company refused letting the opposing QB loose. There was really no holding them back now. Nor Jonathan Dunn. He stepped through this huge portal and posted a goal pose as the mash machine methodically and mathematically convinced the bruised aiders enough was enough. -267 yards to -73 total yards. Four to nothing in pay dirt plunges. No whistle sacks to 10. Zero TOs to 2. So Trinity retreated with 10 minutes remaining. Strollsville's next line drive steers toward Wake Forest's historic Trentini Stadium for a Saturday, August 18th, 9 p.m. showdown versus Southern Durham. I'm Don Fuller, East Wake Television.